story is entitled Ghost Story, and it goes like this.